I'm here at the Bermuda Music Festival. You're watching BDA Rocks.
Hi, I'm Mia, lead singer of Mohawk Radio. We're here at Docksiders, just finished up our sound check for a rugby warm-up, which starts this week. Radio has been playing in Bermuda for maybe 2 years actually this November. Our first show was 2 years ago on the opening rugby night actually on Bermudiana Road. So this will be 2 years now with this group of guys, be just under a year that we've been playing together as a band. I think the music scene in Bermuda is coming up. There are a lot of great live bands, so I think it is coming along. People are getting more into live music as opposed to auto-tune and, like, you know, doing things like that. I think people are more interested in live music now, and it's definitely progressing. My advice, first of all, is to have a lot of patience. Surround yourself with people who have the same goal as you, who have the same hunger as you for music, and it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of fun. But if you really want to work at it and do a great job, you're gonna have to put in a lot of work, blood, sweat, and tears, and that's what we do. So be prepared for that, and then be prepared for the fun that follows. If you want to check out our band, you can find us on Facebook, Mohawk Radio, Bermuda, or you can check us out on our website, www.themohawkradio.com. Thanks so much.